Wilmington police are investigating a pair of shootings Tuesday night that left two people injured. Police found the victim a few blocks away in the 2200 block of Pine Street. He was shot in the arm and the groin. He also had a brain wound to the head.
Two 17-year-old boys were shot Saturday afternoon in Wilmington.
A 30-year-old man was found shot to death inside his Westside home Tuesday night.
All this senseless violence, it has to stop. We have to come together to make our city safe.
These bullets from flying. Is there something we can say?
Something we can do
to make this pain go away? Gotta start right now, starting today. Put those guns away to make our city safe. City. No killing, no drug dealing. It will heal our whole community.
Now wouldn't it be nice to see our children growing, playing, not being afraid of ever being hurt?
This is my prayer, this is my earnest plea.
Stay home. So I'm screaming, can we all get along? It's time to come together, unite and stay strong. We need a safe city, no gunplay. You wanna see change, love is the only way. What about a youth? You know a youth dying. I'm tired of hearing guns firing, police sirens, mothers crying. Gotta be a better way. Until then, I'm praying for a better day.